Here we are, got my new vacuum pump and my new tank. Thank you, Johnstone, Montebello, Monty Aguilar, for the reclaim tank, recovery tank. I have both valves open. Both my 3/8 hoses on. Pulling the vacuum. The oil. Been gone for a couple minutes. I'm pulling out of both sides. Get it down to at least 500. Vacuum pumps are the bomb. How quiet that thing is. Half inch. 3/8 flares to 1/4 inch flares, 1/2 inch hoses, Fieldpiece fanboy here. Might make that my name, Fieldpiece fanboy. I don't mind that. Turned the camera on right after it was started, so I mean, I just hooked it up without the camera. We'll let it go for 5 minutes and see what's up. Keep checking oil. Like it down to about 250 and then shut it off. Been 5 minutes, well, 4 minutes and 47 seconds. Fifty pound recovery tank. Thanks again, Johnstone, to go. Shut it off. All right, man. Thanks a lot, guys. I don't know. How long should I be good at, you think?
I don't know.
Still pulling pretty good. I love this thing. I want to get out in the field and start using it. I know how to do all this. Six minutes. I'll pull it to 200, then I'll stop it. I'm done. Yeah, I don't want to mess anything up. We're at about 7 minutes now. 213 microns. I'll turn the tank off. I'll shut the valves on the tank. It's at 200. I gotta get a job. I wanna do this. Somebody call me. Give me a job. Microns in 8 minutes on a 50-gallon recovery tank, 50-pound recovery tank. I'm gonna shut these off now. Shut it off, and that's what it went down to. Dun, dun, dun. Well, there we go. Right on. This will be video number 10. All right. Thanks a lot.